Hong Kong is on its way to becoming a serious humanitarian disaster. Rioters occupied a number of universities in Hong Kong on Tuesday and vandalized the campuses. Mainland students at the school are under extra pressure. Some have fled the school, while others are planning to leave school and return to the mainland. Attacks on ordinary people occur frequently in Hong Kong recently. On Monday, a man who said "we are Chinese" on a street was lit on fire with gasoline. A woman was beaten and humiliated by a bunch of mobs. Rioters pummeled another man. These attacks were captured on video. There must be more attacks on ordinary people that were not recorded. Even by Western standards of democracy, the riots in Hong Kong have long passed the point of protests to become a collective crime that seriously violates humanitarianism. I appeal to Western public opinion to immediately stop supporting and glorifying the violent demonstrations in Hong Kong and instead encourage Hong Kong's return to order.